Thinking we achieve.
I'm buying and selling, we pave our way, cradle to grave. Thinking we achieve.
In all death, Daughter, a rich and knows its blood ties. She's rich, but Stop believing. These thoughts are not.
I would follow that
Is it as good? Is it the good of mankind? Does that justify diminished resources, diminished comforts of the world? Not one particle of good has been done to any man of any color by this abolitionist agitation and war.
Thank you.
for a life every day. You must ask yourself, Varina, where your duty and loyalty lies. Your vows as a wife, as a citizen, as a mother. Please give up, you know a lot. They tell me Richmond is burning. My husband's armies have conquered. The rebel capital has fallen. Serves them right, rebels to their own flag. Fighting their own countrymen.
A furious charge once more. Lopez, my blue cordon of steel crowning heights, a mile from crest to crest, at valley's bottom, lay Lee's army corps, far framed forward on monumentous history. Captured. Muskets rise, gleaming in silent air. parade the remember for ages.
I beg your pardon. I have an urgent message for Colonel Chamberlain.
Who's this? Who's this?
Let him through. The war is over. What message do you bring?
I'd rather not say.
Give it here. Why news from Ford's Theater?
Thank you.
Without honor, not rebels, but devils.
That horrid Lord Lincoln fought through my own home, ran his bony hand over my Joseph's failing. He was the cause, he would not let us be
thank you.
Hey.
Respectfully, ma'am, there were other ways that we could have all had peace.
It is not as if I am responsible.
Are we so blind? We are all Americans, both you that wanted slaves and me that fought for Abe. Did we choose you leaders who talk us into battle?
We did not want it, but in this dark prison, I will not defend the war. At first, it's all just words, glowing, fiery political words. Intoxicating lyrics of a cause bigger than yourself. Then you are elected. You become prominent. Your cause becomes a vital thing. Not service.
Ma'am, you may deliver your mercies. I will not add to your misery.
Thank you, Private Melody. May you find your way home soon.
Let us go.
Thank you.